your boy Freddy back with another video. Guys, so we headed to the setup. We're gonna go drop off the black Silverado and we're gonna pick up the red Silverado. Silverado. Both about the same year. Both look a little bit the same, but this one's on backs and the other one's got a static drop, but it's got a custom 3-link. So we're gonna get over there. I'm gonna show you guys what all they did to it and we're gonna roll some clips of all the work he did on it. He went ahead and recorded it. So stay tuned. Let's get it. Damn! Holy macaroni, this has got to be one of my favorite trucks. Oh, damn. Damn it, boy. It looks sick. Oh, I'm keeping this one. Oh, I'm keeping this one. Guys, it's back there. Check it out. Damn! That thing looks sick. Let's go. Guys, I'll show you right now when I come back with Roman. I'll show you the truck. Well, I can show you from right here. But the side angle looks sick. Look at this one, too. Put a new body style. Damn it, boy. Look at that.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see what the homie Roman is doing from the project.
What's up?
¿Qué onda, cuz? Hey, that thing looks sick, wey.
Looks good, huh?
Hell yeah. I think that red color is what makes it look like with the.
You saying the red turns head?
Yeah, my f looks bad.
¿Te mandé la mala address
o qué? Sí, wey. No,
ah, sí, my bad.
¿Cómo eres o qué?
Bien, bien. Vamos a checarla de volar. Yeah, más o menos. Ahorita estamos calmadones, pero we're steady, bro. Like, we're taking everything out con madre y todo.
Y también en el shop, wey. When we first started, no había mucho jale. Y ahorita, we're like, oh, we got people waiting.
Oh, yeah, it gets like that.
It gets like
hombre,
that.
Hombre, al rato vas a tener una waiting list, bro. Y...
No, está cabrón.
That's a good thing.
Ya les dije esto, ahorita no hay que agarrar jale. We gotta do some of my shit, you know?
Right. Yeah. Ya mire que fue Nico para allá también y todo. Estaba poniendo el system, ¿verdad?
Sí, se lo pusimos.
Al orange peel.
Guys, check it out.
Well, we dropped it like that. Because I know you said you wanted it lower in the back.
It looks badass, wait, tuck it like that, that shit looks clean.
Literally, it's on 4 bolts, pick it up.
Nah, that looks perfect like that way. Should we show the people already, okay?
A little review.
Yeah, review.
Whee!
No manches, wey, se ve bien perrona, cuz. La mera neta, check it out.
Alineó con madre, se maneja bien. La subí como 85, 90, así en el I-10, nomás, cuz we gotta try it out, you know?
Yeah.
So we got to 85, 90, y la madre como si nada.
No, mames.
No, malón, wey, no anda temblando, no anda bouncing everywhere, nada.
So, la gente que no ha mirado, wey, ¿qué le hiciste?
Bueno, a esta le hicimos upper lower control arm, draw spindles, new struts, todo el alignment de enfrente, y atrás fue todo el desmadre. Atrás sí le hicimos, we pocketed the frame, narrowed the differential using motor axles, new seals, new fluid, le pusimos valeros nuevos afuera, los axles nuevos, new wheel studs, le hicimos un 3-link, yeah, un 3-link con QA1 coilovers, we powder coated the 3-link. ¿Qué más le hicimos atrás? El mofle, pues lo tuvimos que quitar, le hicimos tubs, doghouse, le pusimos
un logo.
No, se la prende y boom.
A la verga. I just had an issue right now with my neighbor.
Oh, bro.
Sí, güey.
¿Qué dice el neighbor? Hey, man, you're just too loud.
No, salió, hey, I mean, chug you guys. So, it was like the neighbor's son. I'm like, what? Y luego ya pasa con su truck, todo stock. I'm like, man, I know why you're mad now. Things are like shit. Y luego le digo al vato, you didn't put a lift kit on it. Y lo mandé a la verga.
That's funny.
Mira, damn.
Este lo vas a poder quitar tú por abajo.
Okay,
so,
okay.
Si la mandas a hacer con la bed liner, you can powder coat that red. And I'll give you the color code to the one we powder coat on the bottom. It's the closest we found that matches the truck.
Dame, boy, yeah, badass.
El que sí me chingó fue ese, para diseñarlo. Ese
chingón, güey, no, wow.
Para diseñar ese, para agarrar los piquitos y todo. That's kind of detailed, you know, for the plasma.
Yeah.
And I know you said that exclusive wanted on fully welded, right?
Yeah.
So, yeah, we fully welded them.
That's exactly how he wanted it.
Yeah, you'll see.
Yeah, el cuento también, el que trabajó ahí.
Con
hombre, la dejaron con madre, güey.
Ya sé que el chavo quiere con la little pencil grinder, le puede granear a toda la soldadura, toda, como él le guste.
Ajá.
Y además un poquito body filler se hace toda one piece.
Yeah, no, quedó con madre.
Le dije a estos chavos, hey, quítenle todos los plastics, líjenle todo por dentro.
Oh, so, yeah.
We painted all the inner fender, güey, porque esto se mira rojo y luego esto está negro.
Damn, güey, se mira bien con madre allá adentro, güey.
Oh, shit, no han mirado todo por abajo.
Oh, I'm gonna have to get down there and look. Hey, let's see. Mira nomás. Holy macaroni, hombre, está bien chingón, güey.
We stripped on the whole frame.
Look at the project torque allí, el design allí, mamalón.
Oh, you saw the new logo?
Hell yeah. Sí, güey.
Dale,
sí, güey. Hasta para traerla sin ver.
¿Verdad? Apenas.
Sí, por
le pasamos unos brackets para la luz. Wey. Hombre, la llevamos a alinear y todos abajo, mírala. Like, damn, y'all did this? We do it in house? Yeah. There's no way I do that in house. Everything on this truck, we do it in house. Everything from the
¿qué dijiste? Nomás los colores fueron comprados.
Lo único que. ¿Colores y los gachos?
Todo lo demás. No, te aviertes machín, güey. I'm f***ing.
You'll drive it right now. You're gonna go 80, 90, you'll feel it. Se siente bien.
Holy shit.
Only thing is, you are running a big wheel in the front.
Ajá.
So, like, like on big dips or anything like that, you'll feel it rub a little bit on top.
Oh, acá arriba?
Sí, arriba.
Yeah, yeah.
Está mucho más flaco.
Yeah,
yeah, pero
es una chulada de pinche troca. La maneta con estos rines se ve bien chingona. I'ma get those wheels. Click de aquí para que se mire todo bien.
Yeah, well, este, you can just, they put aircraft remover. They strip out the clear coat, polish them, and then you can re-clear them again.
All right, guys, so right now what we're gonna do is we're gonna show you all the work Roman did. He went ahead and got everything on video for us so you guys can see. He explains how he did it, everything. That way, he explains
todo. Todo de Eri soldando, poniendo listo los brazos, al alineamiento, cuando estaban en alignment, when we test drove it, we did everything.
Damn, man,
just
boy.
Just a good little clip so you don't miss nothing.
So, guys, here is the whole build, how Roman did it, how he built it from the ground up. All the suspension, it was his, everything. He did everything, in-house control arms, everything, everything. So, ahí les va.
One thing that we do here at the shop, we put Jacksons in the front, Jacksons in the back. These guys level out the frame to where it's 100% straight. That way, whenever we're building the three link in the back, everything is 100% squared away in the back. Just a little FYI for everybody. It's always good to level your truck out, make sure it's 100%. Right now, Elise is gonna start taking all the suspension off because all of this is going bye-bye. We're getting lower control arms, upper control arms, draw spindles, and then we're gonna clean up the rest, make sure that it's good on a 6-inch drop on 24s. As stated before, Elise is already taking everything apart. Right now, he's gonna take the caliper and the hub assembly off. We're gonna put those over here with some special hangers that we have. Then he's gonna remove upper ball joint, lower ball joint, take the spindle off, sway bar lane struts, and then take the whole control arm off because we are gonna replace all that with new DJM arms. And I'll show y'all those here in a little bit. Doing. Brady didn't want a huge step notch coming out of the bed. We only offer an 8 and a 10 inch step notch for that year model truck. Obviously an underbed and a C notch, but we don't want to use any of those. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to recreate the 8 inch step notch and turn it into a 6 inch step notch and then recreate all the fender plates and everything. So that way it doesn't stick out as much as the other ones do out of the bed. So we'll be saving about 2 inches of clearance from the top to the bottom. That way the doghouse doesn't go up that high. Try to, I guess, have as much working space, I guess, in the bed. That's what he wanted, so that's what we're fixing to do. All right, so now that I got it designed, I'm just gonna transfer it over here to the cut program. I'm gonna zero it out on the table and then start cutting away. Just like that, guys, about 30 minutes later, no, I wanna say an hour. Well, Lisa said an hour, right, Elisa?
Yeah.
About an hour. These guys have stripped everything out. Eddie se aventó todo lo de atrás. Muffler, dry shaft, gas tank crossmember, todos los brackets they have, all those still gotta get cleaned up. Ulises got the front all knocked out already. He already greased up that. Check it out. All right there, right there. These guys have a good habit of greasing it up because sometimes you get these little squeaks, man, and that's basically what it is. So he's fixing to start putting all the DJM arms in there.
Y dale tronco.
Los viles no se pagan solos. Alright, so we're gonna step outside real quick, see what progress Eddie's done on the notch. I was in here shipping out some orders, getting them ready for some customers. Let's go check out the process. Well, Lisa's already got all the front done on the 6-inch drop, DJM everything. Notch has already been welded in. Eddie already took the liberty of cutting it out, trimming it, making sure that the plates are gonna fit. So basically, these are gonna go like that, and then like that. Should look good right now when he's done. We'll check it out here in a little bit. All right, so we just finished the first pass on Freddy LSX truck. I'll go show you that here in a little bit. We're gonna wait for it to cure for, I don't know, maybe about 2-3 hours. We'll do like 3 hours. After that, we're gonna go in there, we're gonna scuff it real quick and then spray another coat over it. I like doing that just for a sense of security that the paint's not gonna come off. I'm pretty sure one coat is enough, but once we scuff it, we'll put another coat on there. It's gonna look nice. So I'll show you this real quick. These guys made huge progress on this truck. I know Freddy's gonna be happy. I'm gonna record a little bit for him so that way he can check it out. Ya le pusimos los QA1 coilovers. Ya tiene todos los sleeves, ya están engrasados, los tornillos, wasas. Ahorita lo que está haciendo Eddie, está corriendo las brake lines para acá, para comenzar a correrlas para el lado del pasajero y del chofer. Ulises estaba corriendo todo el cablerío. Ahorita más le falta poner uno aquí abajo. Y ya de cuenta del cablerío aquí ya está. Lo demás que se mira ahí, eso va a ser para las luces de atrás. El Saturday we cleaned up the frame, painted it. Eddie lo limpió todo con ganas. Eddie y Ulises se aventaron. Ya le eché una pasadita. Yo y luego esto ya lo retocaron hace rato. Today is Tuesday, because we don't open Mondays. Today is Tuesday, and they got all this done today. Ahorita, brake lines, una cosita que va aquí, una abrazadera que va aquí abajo para agarrar el ABS sensor, y luego ya mañana se avientan la caja. Ojalá que se quede al 100% para mañana, y a ver si se la podemos entregar el sábado. Así para que tenga chance, como es fin de semana, para que venga a levantarla. Le vamos a echar Seam Sealer, le vamos a hacer el Project Torque logo en el doghouse, y luego le vamos a hacer unos little designs de frente y atrás para que quede mamalona. Pero por ahorita, como miran, ya se aventaron montaron todo. Ya check this out though on the powder coat. Quiero que miren esto porque será mamalón. Ahorita está todo sucio ya porque pues todo lo estamos manoseando. Pero si lo limpias, este se llama Red Baron. Es el color más cerquita que le encontramos a la troca. Hicimos los links de abajo, los links de arriba. Y vamos a hacer los springs, pero pues como me echaba con más de todo el QB One Strut, así mejor lo dejamos. Pero ya está todo eso. Ahorita de cuenta, como te digo, van a acabar aquí y luego se venden la caja y seguirle para adelante. Unos 30 minutos acaban los brake lines y todo el harness. Y mañana les echamos chingazos a la caja para que miren un poquito de cómo hacemos los tubs y todo aquí. Alright, so the guys got the bed all trimmed out. As y'all can see right here, both sides, they're still gonna wire wheel it to take off all the paint. That way we have a fresh surface to weld on. Well, Lisa's already started trimming one of the tubs. We're fixing to tub the other one. I mean, trim the other one so that we can start putting it in here and start welding it in place. Now, these are gonna be different. These are gonna be fully welded. Instead of like a tack every half inch, we're gonna fully weld these because they wanna body work them. So in order to do that, we're gonna fully weld them. That way they could grind it smooth and then body work it. Usually when they do bed liner, we just throw seam sealer on it and we'll tack it like every half inch. Throw some seam sealer on it and then they'll bedline it and you can't even tell. But since they're gonna body work this one to repaint the whole inside or bedline it, I don't know, but they are gonna body work it, we're gonna fully weld them. We'll see how that goes here in a little bit. Also, y'all check it out, all the brake lines are all ran, fully done already. They're mounted to the frame, mounted to the crossbar, the plate on the differential is holding the two brake lines that come from the unit in the front. This truck suspension is pretty much done. Check it out, it's a 6-inch in the front and it's set at like 11 or 12 in the back. Looks pretty clean, nice simple setup. Let me know what y'all think. Are doing here, they made the faceplate for the tubs on the inner part. They're putting it through the inside and Ulises lo está marcando atrás con un marker. That way it gets that perfect circumference for the circle. Watch out. Bam. So now it has the marking where they're gonna cut it. That way it's gonna be 100% perfect flush to the bottom, 100% perfectly flush to this round part on the tub. Tack it all in, smooth it out, and bam, they'll be done. Look guys, y'all check it out. This is what I meant by fully welded. So these tubs are gonna be fully welded. If I'm not mistaken, Freddie had said that he was gonna do body work on them. So my guys are fully welding them. It makes it a lot easier for them, a lot sturdier. So you guys see the other side is still tacked, and then this side is all welded. Everything just to get a nice, crisp, little smooth line. And then once they start welding that plate right here, it's gonna get fully welded and then shaved down so it can look like it's all one piece. All right guys, so fast forward a couple of days. This thing is completely done. Let me show you how the bottom real quick. Excuse me, sir. The guys took the liberty of basically sanding down all the rest of that was under here, all the way across. They took all the flaps and all that off, sanded all this down real nice and neat. They cleaned it with some thinner, and then they sprayed it. So all under the bed, look. Nice black color all on the bottom, so that way it don't rust or anything like that. So we're fixing to put the bed on. The last thing we need to do is the logo, and he wanted it fully welded, and that's exactly what we did. Fully welded the tubs. Let's put the bed on now and see how it looks. All right guys, check it out. Me and the guys already put the bed on there, tucking in the rim. He's probably gonna wanna go lower, I don't know. But yeah, I got first glimpse at it. Looking extra nice, looking extra saucy. Another one that gets the setup sauce. All right guys, so last but not least, we already got everything done here. As I showed y'all previously before, everything is fully welded. I came over here to the plasma table. Already said he wanted a logo on his doghouse cover. Took the liberty, I told him to send me a logo to my email. I drew it up, connected all the little, you know, little circles right here so they wouldn't fall out. Did it the best I could. This little wheel was kind of detailed, so hopefully it comes out good. If not, I'll redo it again. But we're gonna start cutting it right now. I'm just gonna hit the start button and then get it cut out for him. So there you have it, the first two letters are cut out. Nice clean cuts is what we want and it's doing good so far. So let's cross our fingers, hope the logo comes out real nice and neat and see how he likes it. So we just got it back from the car wash. Man, y'all check this thing out. This thing is sick. It's an offset combo, and he wanted the back to be tucking more than the back. So I don't want to hear anybody talking about, oh, it's lowering the back, it's lowering the back. Yes, we know. It's lowering the back because that's what he wanted. Y'all check it out, man. This thing is sick. The guys and everybody did a real good job. Very proud of them, like always.
Alright guys, so that's all the work Roman did on the Mamalona. Ya miraron ahorita todo
lo que hiciste.
So ahí quedó ahora sí, ya la Mamalona. We're gonna go to the shop, show it to the guys, see what the reaction is. And we brought Roman this one because it's tilting to one side. I don't know what the hell it is, Roman. I know you're the bad guy expert, so as soon as you start driving that way, se hace así como de un lado así.
Se va a salir.
Y tienes que ir apuchando y puchando so it could be level, you know, and it's annoying.
Is that Acura? Is that Acura?
Yeah.
I think your sensor's bad. Acura, you know, I don't know if you know, but Acura had went out of business, but they just got bought out by somebody else.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, so I'll get in contact with them. I'll get the sensor off. I'll do an ohm reader on it, get it ready, todo. Si es el sensor, tomá lo ordenamos, se lo ponemos, ya que jale.
Ya, me deja saber qué es, güey, para que quede con madre, porque...
¿De qué lado lo está haciendo?
Se alza de este lado.
¿Se alza de este lado? No manches. Oh, sí, cierto.
¿Qué, güey?
It's all a bolt-on kit. I ain't never seen that before. That's crazy.
I don't know. I just bought it like that. That chingona, güey, it's badass. I mean, I like it. It rides good y todo, nomás que eso sí. What I liked about this one, güey, you know how sometimes whenever they back the front, the wheels se quedan like stuck inside.
Yeah.
And esta se queda casi flush, even when you drop it, you know what I'm saying?
Well, esto tiene mucho que ver.
El lip que tiene,
yeah. El lip que tiene. And then it's a bolt-on kit.
So, no está todo tucked in así.
No está todo tucked in.
Se ve con madre, así, I like it. And I was gonna change the wheels. I was gonna put the wheels que trae la purple one, the blue way truck.
Yeah.
But dije, nah, because the other one didn't have like lip in the front.
Sí,
y dije, se van a mirar que van a estar viendo dentro, and I don't like that.
The only good thing about that is that when they do go in, that when you're laid out, you can turn. Para que no peguen los fenders. Yeah, no, vamos que va a ser el sensor. Una de dos cosas. You can keep this air ride system. It's an old Acura system. Like, está viejito ese, ya salió nuevo y todo. Or you can go with an airlift. El airlift cuesta como $1,300. And then la mano de obra isn't a lot. Pero se pone todo nuevo. And then you get a little digital controller. It tells you what pressure you have on each corner. It tells you what pressure you have on the tank.
O sea, que tiene lío, ¿no?
Todo, yeah.
I just saw it on his
Oh, on the car, yeah. Well, we just did the car. So, you put that on there?
Pues vamos a ver cómo está.
Check to see if it's a sensor, right?
Checa si está, si este jala todavía, pues hay que dejar este, güey, para no estarle moviendo tanto.
Let's go. Esta como quiera, sí la va a tener que dejar, porque la vamos a tener que meter, vamos a tener que checarle todos los sensores y todo. Oh, esta chequé, digamos que tiene una lever quebrada, porque those are famous for breaking, and they're not broken, so, they're not broken, so.
No, pues quién sabe. Los vatos, mira que le hicieron buen jale, güey, I mean.
Yeah,
se mira
bonito.
And it rides really, really, really good, güey. I never rode in a back truck that it rides this good.
Yeah, that's crazy, bro, that everything's freaking bolt-on.
Yeah.
I ain't never seen a back kit bolt-on before.
Depende.
¿No sabes quién la hizo?
Nah, it was in California somewhere.
Oh, okay. Yeah, they did a bolt-on kit, man. I like it.
No, pues ya está, Roman. Guys.
¿Listo? Hopefully you liked it.
Aquí está el compa Roman. Ya saben, si quieren un jale placozón, cáganle pa' acá. Un jale bien hecho, cáganle pa' acá. Porque este vato, they don't cut corners, they cut frames.
We don't cut springs either.
No. So, aquí le vamos a dejar la Mamalona, la back one. And we're gonna pull up to the shop in the new. That truck, nobody seen it. It's only been on like a couple of my videos, but now we're gonna be cruising it. Y ahora ya le hizo custom exhaust también. Roman.
Eso sí lo cortamos.
Eso sí lo cortaste, chingar su madre.
Eso es lo único que tiene.
Sería una chulada.
Como un Magnaflow bullet, chiquito así, y dump it out or bring it through the tire.
Nah, le voy a poner de velocity, güey.
Oh, pues sí, es cierto.
Yeah. No, pues ahí estamos, Roman.
Listo, ojalá que te haya gustado.
Gracias.
I put my sticker on there.
Oh, yeah.
No, that was like, you know what, if you take it off later on, it's cool.
Y el address, güey, o where can the contact you at?
10401 Market Street in the east side. It's 77029, the zip code. Y luego phone number is 832-988-9600. You need something like this, hit us up. We do have a wait time, but it's worth the wait.
Miren, si quieren custom así, también.
Todo.
Un shop que quiera, su,
todo lo que quiera.
Su logo, lo que sea.
Yep.
Tú se les hace el compa Roman.
Barbecue pits, fire pits, hitches, lo que
¿también?
Quiera.
¿También?
Todo, everything.
Ay,
yeah, we can do fire pits with you, like your logo.
Everything custom.
Names, todo.
No, pues ya está, Roman. Ahí estamos.
Listo.
Appreciate
Orre.
It.
Ya está, Freddy. Hopefully you like it. Test drive it. Let me know. Text me right now. See how you like it.
I got you, I got you. Damn, guys. Them guys over at the shop se van a quedar con la boca abierta porque esta troca la mera neta que se viene bien malona. Wey, ya trae exhaust. Damn it, boy.
Like, the mama's already getting down with the truck.
Se aventaron el jale mamalón and in a timely manner. So, highly recommended. So, let's get to the shop, see the reaction from the guys. Para que sacar el videito. Check it out, guys. We're pulling up Project Torch HQ. Let's see what's going on. Oh, yeah. They gonna be in for a surprise.
Ni si cuento si no que llegué.
¡Ya llegué!
No mames.
¿Dónde está arriba, güey?
¿Y
llega?
No sé.
¿Cómo ves, güey?
Bien, está bien perrona. ¿Qué tal son?
¿Se ve chingón la colorina, da?
26, 24.
Bueno, mames, se ve tan con.
Mira de abajo, güey.
Mírate abajo cómo está todo.
Mira. Mira.
Chequen abajo cómo están los coilovers.
¿QA1?
QA1.
Así quiero la mía, la verdad.
Mira, y le pusieron. ¿Y sí, verdad? Como para entrar al garage.
Ajá. Guys, they got down. When I say they got down, they got down.
¡Deme, boy!
Mira.
¿Qué? ¿Cómo ves,
gallo? ¡Deme, boy! Mira. La cambio por la flecha.
¡Deme!
¡No mames! ¿Por la jipeta?
¡Le dice que no, 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 no! ¡Sí la anda cambiando!
¡Se puso a pensar!
¡Sí la anda cambiando, vieja!
Mira, muy bonita. Lo que son unos rines y bajaditas es otra troca.
Fíjate que me enseñaste la foto.
No se miraba
no,
así.
No se
wey.
Miraba así, Taki. Ahorita que la estoy viendo así, así está perfecto.
Está perfecto.
Porque la puedes manejar donde sea. Y te fijas cómo se mira el rino, lo que se mira más bonito que te.
A lo mejor con la manejada, Vargas, se ajustó. Se bajó.
No, y se pueden ajustar para arriba o para abajo. Sí, y no. Todo el pedo.
Y ese diseño está bien.
Mira.
Híjole, es otro que la mera neta que es una de las más perronas que se así que se mira así como
bonita, güey.
Aquí le vas a hacer bed liner.
Sí.
Mira.
Todo negro
y ese rojo.
Y ese rojo.
Es lo que estaba pensando yo también.
Todo negro y ese rojo. Pero que te lo hagan así.
O todo rojo y ese negro. Nah, no, así todo no, negro mejor.
Ese resaltaría rojo.
Yeah. Ey, asómate por abajo, güey, para que veas. Esos vatos hacen un pinche jalezazo, lleva. Pero jale.
Jala, ver, coilovers y todo.
Coilovers y todo y diseños en todo el jale.
Oh, el de Proyector nuevo, mira.
El de Proyector nuevo está por acá atrás, se ve.
No.
¿Sí? Por aquí se mira.
¿Vas a pegar un peso?
¿Dónde está?
Ah, sí.
Lo malo que nada de eso se le mira, pero. Gente, qué chulada. Big shout out al compa de cero. Y goddamn con la mamalona.
¿Me das cuenta que lo miras un sticker, Ira? Ahí está.
Ajá.
Ya, te quedó perfecto.
Esas placas se ven bien perronas, güey. Una así tuviera bien como para el front counter. Yeah. Que resalte así. Y poner lucecitas atrás que se mire. La cosón.
De las esas como que venden de strips.
Ajá. Es... Nada, estoy bien contento con esta.
Está bien bonito.
Y los rines todos cromados se miran bien chingones, güey. Se mira como de Navidad. Navidad, Navidad.
¿Cuál regalo de Navidad?
Ya, ahí está, ya.
Va su moñito que se le ponga aquí enfrente. Mira.
Le va a poner su moño de Navidad.
El de Chevy, pega su moñito.
Chico. Y luego sus cuernos de venado.
Cuernos de chivo.
Este le vamos a poner la Rudolph. Bien placosa, pa.
Mira.
Alright guys, so that's it for this video. Little short one. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, drop a comment, and catch you guys on the next one.
Chulada.
Comment down below what you guys think of the build.
I kill.